somebody getting in trouble for not having a coat on for
it. It's stupid because, one, if we don't have a coat, she's going to make us sit up in the front because we don't have a coat on. I got two coats in here, and I'm boycotting this because...
Me too. Me too. A coat on.
This is stupid. Jack, how do you feel about the coat rebuttal?
Drew, what team are you on?
It is very incorrect.
Drew,
Ms. Pressler
is
not wrong. I think we should be free to wear what we want, no matter what the weather is.
I'm gonna take my shirt off.
I'm gonna what?
Yes.
Oh my God, you like
going
to
help people?
No,
you're
not. Xander over here trying to take it to the next level.
Like Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then this is Friday, and I'm like,
how do you tell everyone? I get this exposed.
Xander.
I've been exposed to it a lot.
Xander. Jack is rebelling too.
Oh.
Are you rebelling?
Oh my God, dude.
Somebody getting in trouble for a coat.
This is what happens when you have two coats, a phone book, and a school book in your book bag.
Are you seriously that weak?
No, it's stuck.
Why not?
Okay, slide it out, then pick up.
How easy was that?
When the kid is not strong enough. I'm in this here, guys.